Hello, welcome back to KL Gamers. Today we will be doing a BIOS update for the ASUS B450M-PLUS TUF Gaming motherboard. Well, after you assemble this system, you might find yourself in a situation where you do not have a display output from the monitor. The problem here is caused by the new AMD Ryzen 3000 series processor. The motherboard will not boot up because it is not recognized by the old motherboard BIOS. The solution to this problem here is to update the motherboard BIOS version to the latest version available so that the motherboard will recognize the new processor and properly boot up. To update the motherboard BIOS, you need to have the older version of AMD M4 processor. We will use the AMD Athlon 200GE processor to update the motherboard BIOS in this video. Remove the AMD Ryzen 5 3600 processor and put in the AMD Athlon 200GE processor. To update the BIOS, you will need to download the latest BIOS from the official ASUS website under the Support tab. Unzip the file to the root of your thumb drive that is FAT32 formatted. You should get a 1607.cap file. As you can see, we boot up the ASUS TUF B450M-PLUS Gaming motherboard with AMD Athlon 200GE processor. We have the BIOS version at 0601. To update the BIOS, proceed to the Advanced Mode tab or press F7. Select the Tools tab. Select the ASUS Easy Flash 3 utility. Select BIOS update method via storage devices. You will need to plug in the USB thumb drive now. Choose the USB thumb drive and select the correct BIOS file. Choose the ASUS 1607.cap file, which is the latest BIOS file. Yes. Yes. OK. We successfully updated the motherboard BIOS version to 1607. Now the AMD Ryzen 5 3600 will boot up just fine with the latest BIOS. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click like and subscribe for more content like this in the future. I will see you guys next time.